Well, we're already considering Halloween costumes in my house anyway. And hint, hint, you may be able to help choose soon.
What?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm excited about that one. I'm actually thinking about maybe recycling one of my old costumes for Alessia. We'll see.
Yeah, of course. Isla's a little older. She still likes to dress up anytime she can, and she already has her Halloween costume this year. But what is cuter than a baby costume? ClickOrlando.com's Brianna Volz is here to show us some of the adorable ones we found. Pay attention, Bridget.
Nothing is cuter than a baby costume.
I know.
I can't wait to see all of their costumes, guys. I'm going to try to do this without talking in a baby voice the entire time, so bear with me. I can't even deal with how cute these costumes are. I don't even know how parents will choose, so good luck to you guys. First up, we've got baby Elvis. Yes, the booties and hat are included. I think that's a riot. And boy or girl, this NASA astronaut is just smart and fun. And I just love babies dressed up as animals. So look at this little octopus. It's so cute, so precious. Julie, ignore this next one because I know how you are about eyebrows, but nothing is funnier than wild eyebrows on a baby. So this gnome costume is everything. Let's scroll down
Zoom
a bit
in
and
on
we'll
the
find the toddler options down here at number 10. We've got Doc McStuffins. I don't know if your kids are watching that yet.
Yeah.
She's the broken toy and stuffed animal doctor. She's a great and educational choice for a costume, but I love me some Olaf from Frozen, some Dory from Finding Nemo. Got those down here. And come on, is there anything better than dressing a baby up as a baby? This Jack-Jack costume from The Incredibles is just funny. Plus, you have a limited amount of time to use it on a baby. There are more options on ClickOrlando.com right now, complete with pricing and where to find them. And all I can say is good thing I don't have kids right now because they'd be wearing them all each day this month, and that just gets expensive. So good luck choosing, guys.
You might see Ethan in a baby Jack-Jack costume.
That's really cute.
Oh, my God. He'd be so perfect.
Yes, and enjoy the years where you get to choose the costumes.
Right.
Because those come to an end.